Well, in a decision which will only impact Pakistan, the Pakistan Prime Minister's U-turn. He's blocked a decision by senior ministers to allow Indian imports. The Imran Khan government says no India imports will Article 370 restored in Jammu and Kashmir. India's official response is awaited, but of course, India will say that Pakistan has no business to interfere in India's internal affairs.